Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, folks. We are on turn 4 of Barbarossa South, and I think we're doing okay. We've pushed past Kobel and Lvov, and down here in the south, our Romanian friends are a little bit under pressure here. Well, more than a little bit in actual fact, but we'll go help them. And down here, where the Romanians have our support now, we'll be pressing on Tikina and probably Balta as well. Which means that we just need to get to Vinnytsia and Zhytomyr with all of this stuff up here. So let's go ahead and end the turn and see what the Russians do. That I rebased there, they have to move back. Dang it. That kinda sucks. Two, one, two, one, three. We can overrun these guys, I guess. Yeah. Car 05 sounds pretty good to me, and that's almost the only one it can hit, but let's hit that. We have our 110D. Hit up here. Fighters can give some cover. Now, can we drive this guy out without taking casualties? I don't think so. We do need to drive him out, though. Back a little bit with these guys and hopefully cover this airfield. Which means that we can rebase again. Okay, what do we have up here? Three suppressed. I suppose I'll take that. It's almost gone. Those odds, to be honest. All right, that's those two gone. Those will have to take them. Here. I think that's gonna be okay. I hope so anyway. guess that's the north done. Now does that open up for him moving back to Kotal? I hope not. I think we'll leave that infantry there. You can have some standard replacements. Don't do anything there. Cavalry will come up and help up there. Okay. So heavy infantry. Artillery piece, so it's good to get the panzers across and take out that artillery piece there if we can. I don't think we'll give that unit replacements. Let's just start bringing it across. Help out. Okay. Guess that's it for this turn. One 4, I like that. 2-4, I like that. Kinda. I would have liked it better if it was also 1-4. Damage. Wow. That thing almost got annihilated. There's that. I'd really like to rebase these guys, so let's see if we can't do it without 2-1, 2-1. Okay, he's not doing too well. Right, so that means that we can rebase these guys. This Dornier. Nice surrender. We needed that. Let's just finish that guy off. Okay. This doesn't look too bad. Actually looks quite all right. Up here we're done. There's an anti-tank there. Kinda had a feeling that there would be. Four. We'll send you up this way. Try and get down behind and take out that anti-tank gun. Guess that's it for this turn. Cavalry. Okay, turn 7. Not an overrun. Crap, we lost one. This will be an overrun. Nope. Dang it. Replace these guys. We can do a little bit of scouting. There's nothing much there. Okay, you're taking a bit of damage. Which kind of means I want to go push while we push from this side as well. Okay, up here we just need to take out the strong point and the anti-air Everything up here has moved already. Except you. 1, 2. I think we'll wait. Down here, everything has moved. More or less. One, four actually isn't half bad, but I think I'll do a replace. And then down here. Alrighty. That's done. It's just that bit. I don't really care about the Romanian type. I guess this is it for this turn. Don't hurt my anti-tank or my recon. Okay. To pull back. Come on, why didn't it take it out? Is that an anti-tank? It is. Whoa. All I have to do at all. One, I'll take that. I think I'll replace you. And you, I suppose. Doesn't seem like they have that much in the way of anti-air at the moment, so. Six. I kind of like the sound of that. God damn it. Jesus. Finally. Everything here has done what it needed to do. All the planes have acted, so you... did not become an overrun, unfortunately. That did though. Said we weren't supposed to lose any, but we did. Wait. Undo that. I can't because you're suppressed. Okay. I suppose this will do for this turn then. Can come back here. A bit of cover. Two, three. 2-2, nice. That was going to happen. Okay. 2-3. We should overrun, right? Nope. 4. Nice. Okay. I'm actually thinking that rebasing everything this turn might not be a bad idea. Though these strat bombers, they can't go on these airfields. You can't. One everywhere, so let's just finish that off, then we don't have to. Dang it. We are not getting the numbers that we are told we'll get. Planes left? No. You already acted. You can come up here. actually move away one. You don't get attacked. This cavalry can come up. Alright. So that's that pocket cleaned out. Finish them off, right? Yes, you can. And overrun them. We're starting to do some damage here in Tekina, and then Balta should be relatively easy as well. It's these two up here that are a problem, but I don't think they're that big a problem, to be honest. You can just stay there. Nice. Nice. Perfect. Rebase up here. You can't rebase to any of those. Still. See if you can't finish that off. Nope. You could. All right, let's push forward with the recon and see what's here. An anti-tank and a couple of infantry. It doesn't sound too bad. We definitely want our infantry in the front row here. For this anti-tank. Let's move around this side and see if we can do some good across the river. Seems like their air is non-existent, to be honest. We want to take this out. That's some of it gone. Seriously? Well, I guess you can come forward and see what's here. That doesn't seem too bad at all. Might as well utilize this infantry or artillery as well. So four, I'll take it. Nice. 5-0, I will not take it. The city is ours. We have captured Tikina. Okay. So in this turn, I think we've more or less won here. That can't be that far left. This puppy can actually reach here. And you can pull back. You can move forward. Can't reach. Let's move you up here then. 0-5, I like that. Okay. They don't even have an anti-tank here, it's just artillery. We're just gonna drive forward as fast as we can. These pioneers. We'll send them down this way. You do not have a truck or anything, which kind of sucks. Okay, can you reach up there? You can. Try and encircle these guys. 3-1, I don't like that. 3-2, I don't like that. Put this over here to support. So Balta should be taken fairly quickly. And I think that's it for this turn. Yeah. A little tank there. Another little tank there. And another little tank. Well, that was a recon car, but a recon vehicle. T-34-40. I think that's the most dangerous one. He's pushed back. Okay. that's their artillery gone there. Seems like Chitomir will be taken quite quickly. Cavalry can finish those off. This will have to do around here for now. Can our strat bomber reach anything? It can actually. So let's start suppressing here and tearing up some entrenchment. Two, three, 0-6. Kind of enticing. 0-3. Two, 0-1. Please kill them now, thank you. Okay. You can actually reach something up here as well. But we'll move you over here so that you can reach next time. So Balta has been taken, Tigina has been taken. We're just missing Vinitsa and Chitomir. This will go relatively soon, I think. Quite possibly in this turn. At least, and probably not this turn, but maybe next turn. 0-4 seems pretty good. What could you do? 0-1. Let's just do 0-1 because I really want to start working on the town here. 0-5 seemed good to me. Okay. Thank you. Really irks me when it says 0-1 and then just suppresses one. It's just flat out annoying. Alright, steamroller on that. Let's see what they have back here. Nothing. So we can quickly take those two, which means we'll have taken the entire map. Except for those two cities. We'll come up here and start helping with the shelling of Vinitsa and Chitomir. just check down here that there isn't some nasty surprise. There wasn't. I'll pull you back one. I actually think that's it. Oh, we have some... It might actually be more interesting to do this. We can do that, so let's just do it. And then we can rebase these guys over here. We have you. Can't really attack anything though. End the turn. The Romanians can start the assault. Can finish it off, maybe. Okay. That's that taken, that's that taken. Grenadiers, that's Pioneers. 06, that doesn't sound too bad. We might as well do that first. Then we just need to take the city and everything is ours. Very nice. Let's take the city and then the scenario. Barbarossa South complete. These Panzer 4 Fs did very well. And didn't get any experience though. Got a few medals. These Panzer 4 Fs. 2 medals. Nice. Okay. So, Barbarossa South victorious. And in the next one, we will move on to the next step of the Russian campaign. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe? And I'll see you next time.